Our organist, Eddie Layton, will now play O Canada.
Now we're going to have the national anthems of Canada and the United States.